Just to make sure to spread the whole meal.
Well, yeah,
what are you waiting for? Come on over. For a small fee, Zoltar will give you a wealth of wisdom.
Thank you.
For the longest time, the apple is thought to be the smallest thing possible. In the Minecraft forest, along with John Cockcroft, I and Ernest Boyle built a machine that split the apple open for the first time. The one is decided to be one of the greatest achievements in the history of science. My own drawing. On Mags, Harry Fergus, what's your favorite? Yeah. Invented the first modern drug in 1926. Major Walter Gordon Wilson, he's right here in Dublin. He invented the first time back in
Yeah.
Ray prepared his membership and bought a one-way ticket.
He smelled it. Something silly.
That looks fine.
Boo-boo, Pagels. Ripley soon found a job as a sports cartoonist for Manhattan's low and commercial advertisers. It was the beginning of a dramatic transformation, starting with his name.
He wanted to be a top sports guy in New York, became Leroy. So he changes from Leroy Robert Ripley to Robert Leroy Ripley.
With his $25 a week salary, he invested in a new wardrobe, swapping his scruffy California clothes for smart two-piece suits.
This new person emerged. This very shy, winning boy from Santa Rosa to this snappy dresser, snappy is loud, garish dresser.
Bought his first suit, sent home a picture to his mom of himself posing in Central Park, rolled up pants and high waist and big lapels. And he was just so proud of that. Proud that he could finally buy something nice to wear after not having that ability as a child.
He rented a studio apartment at the venerable New York Athletic Club. A natural athlete, he availed himself of the club facilities. Handball became his sport of choice.
From 1922 through 1928, handball was a major part of his national team's champion.
I think that success on the handball court was important to him. It was a place where he could excel
in partnership with William Randolph Hearst. With Hearst's financial backing, Ripley packed his bags and set off in search of bigger and better, believe it or not.
During the Depression, it was exorbitant to travel by plane or ship. Most people couldn't afford it. Robert Ripley was bringing back the world.
At the time, there was about 235 recognized countries, so he was the most traveled man of his time.
Ripley's fact-finding expeditions took him from Afghanistan to Zanzibar, Fiji to Finland, Mombasa to Marrakesh. He bagged countries like a big game hunter, bringing back one-of-a-kind wonders to readers at home.
We're going there?
Yeah. Sun, yeah.
Ooh. Awesome. Then we cannot find the way.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
And they don't have those stickers on there, so you don't walk into them.
Wow. I hear. I thought I'm going there.
Yeah, no,
it's
no.
Not here. So scared.
Have your hands out for a bit. So
I'm scared. Oh, shit.
Don't kick stuff.
Yeah, but I don't know really with the way to go. Hands. Oh.
You can go that way.
You go first.
Okay.
I'm so scared. Oh. Yeah, I follow you.
Oh no, I'm stuck there.
You're stuck here?
Oh, I can go this way.
Look at that. Go, June. Because I...
Oh.
Wow.
This is funny.
That is not funny.
We can go that way.
Oh, no.
There's something
right there. Oh. Not that. This.
So what am I seeing there? Look.
Yeah. Oh. It's like a blind, walking blind. Yajun?
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
Christmas! Look at that. Here, £11. Oh, euros. Euros. Oh yeah, your own hand.
It's it's locked.
Yeah, it's not working.
My tin's in the shop, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. Simpson! Please. March and Simpsons.
Premier League titles, 4 FA Cups, and the UEFA Champions League. More than Big Jack. Meeting England at Euro 88 in October. Italian Mighty. Romanians threw the way of a qualifying place. They couldn't be separated after 1 minute.
Thank you.
one. Get out of here.
Mr. President and gentlemen of the court-martial, I admit the fact, from my earliest youth, I have always considered the connection between Great Britain and Ireland as the curse of the Irish nation, and felt convinced that whilst it lasted, this country could never be free nor happy. I have sacrificed all my views in life. I have courted poverty. I have left a beloved wife unprotected, and children whom I adored fathers. After such a sacrifice and a cause which I have always considered, conscientiously considered, as the cause of justice and freedom, it is no great effort on this day to add the sacrifice of my life. I wish to offer a few words relative to one single point, the Lord of Punishment. In France, those who stand nearly in the same situation which I now stand before you are condemned to be a soldier, and let me be shot by a platoon of grenadiers. My lords, you are impatient for the sacrifice. The blood which you seek is no
one. Good evening from Castle Building at Stormwind outside.
Irish men, Irish women. In the name of God and of the dead generation from whom she receives her own tradition and nation, Ireland grew up, summoned her children to her flag and strikes for her freedom. I born and trained for my own deal of her secret revolution.
Ireland was put by the hour between confidence and a deal was tantalizingly close. To fears that these talks, even at the finish line, no sight could still stop us. The end, when attained, came quickly as the final pieces of the were put in place. As midnight came, supporters of the Reverend Ian Paisley, who has consistently opposed an agreement, broke into the grounds of Stormont and assembled at the Carson statue. They were met by a line of IUC members in riot gear. Later, they attempted to advance on castle buildings, but were blocked again by the police. A few hours later, inside the talks complex, the SDO...
I think we can have reasonable confidence that we will do that.
The Queen has made some important progress, because all our concerns that we have to secure before we go back to our party. But we, as I say, I mean, we get that from us, we won't wait up until the very last second.
The smaller parties too were exuberant, expecting the long hours of negotiations were about to draw to a conclusion.
And took control over the kingdom of Leinster once he died. Protect my land at all costs. Now, leave me in peace. Be gone.
My coffee back in my bed. for me. I'll take my whiskey deep, my coffee back in my bed at three. You're too sweet for me. You're too sweet for me.
Hey, I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it. I'd rather have a couple of years of just excitement. Yeah. Even if we get to Long Island the final, yeah, we'll lose it. Well, we don't have to be here.
Stupid. Senator. Kia, John. John. Ah, it's Thai massage. I thought it's a ritual. I better eat something. I better eat Dublin's Irish food than sitting in that one. That's nice square over there, John. Yeah, maybe it's good food. We have a look and I like this building. Maybe not, we will see. We'll see.
Yeah,
They were very vegetarian burger and John
chicken. Goose John's. Breaded chicken. Mm. Very healthy. Mm.
Hair lemon, very good part.
Hairy.
Oh, hairy. Very good, and a vegan burger, amazing. And beautiful place, beautiful service, and good company. In Dublin. Like Chinatown. Look at that. So many people. Amazing street. This is George Sands Arcade.
George's Street.
Look, it's a beautiful building. Yeah, but we're not going to buy it, then you see. Cool, have a look. This is just to be curious. It's like a portable road. Yeah, the all these clothes and the food and yeah, arcade market. Yeah, it's like in Melbourne. I was similar to that. Everything green. So nice. I like this red and white and green. This is my colors and yellow. It's like that bus, green and yellow.
Okay, so we can go back if you want.
Yeah, we're going back. And this way. Oh, nice. Oh, I like this, the temple. The temple.
Yes, we've been in there.
Yeah, we've been there, yes. I know. Wow, the next.
Ogun is like one of the places we recommended to.
Yeah, been there.
Something very comforting about the smell of a bit of excess.
Jamie Oliver.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
You're giving
goes in the bin.
You
understand?
No. We can go up that way.
In their guns, in their guns, in your head.
in your head, they are fighting. I can't know, I can feel you dead. Become so tired, so much more one way. Become in this aisle to do. Be more like me.
Stockport. Irish coffee.
So I used to live near that.
Irish.
Stockport.
Yeah. It's filling up. Oh, delicious. Delicious. Oh, love it. Guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you didn't, and see you soon. See you tomorrow. Bye.